Enid Police and Fire are going to team up on the 4th of July, making sure no one is setting off fireworks within city limits.
Yeah, nothing says 4th of July like fireworks, but keep in mind these are prohibited in Enid. If you are caught setting them off, it's up to a $500 fine for each item, and the fireworks will also be confiscated.